Betyr det. Da streamer vi. Ok, da er vi kommet passelig langt. Ok, ei vogn uten hest. Og et galgetau under vogna.
Broken. Must have been here a while.
We should check it out, but be careful.
Walking in the jungle. Jeg hører stemma. Ah, her er waypoint.
Seems simple enough.
Ah, fast travel. For utsikt.
Oh.
Ja, men jeg kan jo ta kameraet langt ut i og se. Ja, det er litt, det stopper jo etter en stund, men ja. Oi, her er det noen.
Open the bloody gate!
Nobody gets in! Zevlor's orders!
That pack of goblins will be on us any second!
What's going on?
Goblins are on our tail! Open the gate, Zevlor, now!
You let goblins here? Where is the druid?
Please! There's no time!
The nine hells! Open the gates! The blade and suffer its sting.
Ooh. Do. Mm-hmm. Do. No. Min tur. Skal jeg dashe eller hoppe?
Tror du kan kanskje hoppe?
Nei, det var for not enough moment. Hæ?
Du må gå først og så hoppe.
Å ja.
Gå til at du nesten er fri for movement,
og så må du hoppe. Ok. Når du kommer litt opp i level, så kan du
hoppe lenger.
Hvis jeg tar reckless attack nå, så... Det er noen på taket, helt oppå siden. Path is interrupted. Det er mot toppen. Det er fiender overalt.
Yeah.
Ah, han døva.
Nei da. Han hev gris på sånn olja på bakken, så han snøvla og datt.
Ok.
Du ser det lysebrune feltet som
går. Ja, ser jeg det. Ok. Åh, der skal... Men buskytter da, han tar skade. Critical miss! Schleicher, din tur. Det rimer. Ja, bueskytterne er jo litt vanskelig. Ja, nå er jeg spent.
Ja, nei, nei.
Du booster deg opp.
Nei. Jeg må være den nærmere der for å gjøre det.
Ja. Dash.
Ja, det var såpass langt bak da.
Ja. Starion, han tar vel de burskytterne bak, bakfra, alt det på siden.
Ja.
Hvis han når dit. Ah. Ah! Han har klart å ta! Det var heftig.
Ja, han er god med buen.
Ok. 50% high defense. Den her har high defense. Nå vil vi se. Ok, vi tar den. Wow! Det var kult! Ok. Skulle jeg likte å ha to angrep per runde? Du får
det senere.
Ja, for nå har jeg ikke så mye mer å gjøre egentlig.
Nei,
du
må gå nærmere og spør movement igjen, så må du gå nærmere.
Skal vi ta den først. Nå fikk du boost. Åja, end of... Nei, jeg farsket! Nei, jeg trodde... Åh! Jeg trykte end of turn i stedet. Jeg trodde at jeg hadde... Miss. Jeg tror det var barbaren igjen. Åh, sykt for noen magikk. Magiske spells her. Ja. Ja, nå er det jo til og med boostet. Hvem er det som er kraftigast? Slo du meg? Åh, critical hit! Hoho! Du tok han, piken med ganske... Ja. Hvem skal ta nå? Det er din tur. Får du noe advantage når du skyter med ryggen?
Ja, og høydeforskjell.
Høydeforskjell også, ja. Aradin. Skal vi se. Hvem jeg skal ta her? Det er vel bare han her igjen, egentlig. Nei. Han er jo på våre slag.
Det er magikken, ja.
Det er bare... Ok.
That was the last of them.
Task.
All of you, more may follow. Open the gate.
Ett slag och det var ett det var ju fette svärd. Så då kom ju skada jag.
Mm.
Oj. Det
lutade.
Ja, det glömde jag ju helt av att göra. Ja, det är ju sån här klischer som vi savear på.
Inside.
Men du ikke luter hvis det er rødt. Rost i alt.
Oi, shit. Jeg bare trykker på alt på take all.
Ja, men hvis det er rødt, så må du ikke ta det.
Ok. Men jeg fikk noen handsker.
Ja.
Gloves of power.
Jeg kan lyst over hva de gjør.
Skal vi se, det står det, uncommon, absolute spain, on a hit with a weapon, attack possibly inflict a 1-4 penalty to the target's attack roll and saving throws.
Ja,
slight at hand plus 1.
Det må da være kvipt i.
Haha! Dasken, nu er det. Vi har vi det på gående så her. Nå er det borte den ene slush-greien her. Jeg har ikke tatt de, du har du lutet de burskytter av denne greien.
Ja.
Og vorgen. Jeg vet ikke om det er noe der.
Ja.
Ok. Hva er det som skjer nå når vi kommer inn hit?
There are children here, you fool! We was running for our lives. You led them straight to us, and you let them take the druid too! Unbelievable!
Jeg bare kommer rett fremfor dem og ser så sjefatt ut. Where there's one goblin, there's ten. Living before the heart. Nei, vi må ha. One fight just ended, and now you're picking another. Druid. Those goblins didn't take any prisoners. You can cut off my payment anytime now. Skal vi ta betalt? Får vi det?
Nei, kommer du?
Okay,
tell that to the dead at the gate.
Shut it, horns! I'd be lying dead next to the goblins if you'd stalled any longer.
My duty is to this camp.
Oh, God forbid you risk your precious
time. I'm all about the fact that
I shouldn't be surprised. Foulbloods ain't known for courage.
More violent won't bring back those you lost. Stop and think. Oi, jeg har null bonus. Dette klarer jeg jo ikke. Jeg må ha over 15. Oh! Akkurat! Det var gull!
Du er rett. Det er for mye på stedet.
Vurret om dine preciøse øyne. De båda av dere.
Enough! Skvabling er pointless. De goblins have found us.
At least we agree on that.
More goblins could be on their way.
I'm more worried about this parasite than the goblins. We need
time
to pack.
Okay, så du gick upp till höger här, ja. Det var lite kul att jag klarte det kastet där. Det var ett vanskligt kast.
I should speak up.
Går det an å trykke follow på det?
Nei, det vet jeg
ikke. Nå står det noen og ser på utsikten, hvor rikker.
Men det var ikke.
Nei.
Han er bare opp her.
Ja, bare så utsikten. Ja, her står det en tøylvakt. Oi! Holy smoly! Assassin! Ja, du må bæsje opp her for at det var langt opp. Hmm. Aha. Det var jo lett.
You have good timing. Never been much of a fighter, so wrestling a bugbear would have gone poorly. But you're not here for heroics, are you? Avernus's stench is all over your skin. Let me guess. Your devil mistress sent you to get her soul coin back. Too bad. I earned it, fair and square.
Deception. Er jeg en barbarian som taler deception? Nei, jeg vet ikke. Coin, mistress, you lost me.
En soul coin.
Åja! Får vi den? Ok, da tar vi den. Får vi kaste to terninger? Jeg kan ta add bonus. Nei, det er ikke jeg. Nei! Ok, når det er vanskelig så klarer jeg det, men når det er lett så klarer jeg det ikke. Til og med to terninger, rett! To terninger under fem.
My mother's a warlock. Taught me when a fiend's tongue is twisted. You might be hell sent, but you're a bad liar.
Den er en barbarian.
Ok. Ja, nu är det klart det bägge över.
Considering you turned that bugbear into paste. That's a fair trade. Here. Take this soul back to the damned place it came from.
A soul coin, true to its name, holds a mortal soul inside.
Ooh.
It serves in the Nine Hells as very valuable currency.
Oho! Aha!
Kan du se den kikkerten?
Ja, ah, her er kikkert.
Peer through the telescope.
Åh! En drage! Holy! Squint at the distance object, trying to make out. Further details. Focus telescope. Aha. Jeg har pluss tre på den, og det klarte jeg.
You see a dragon circling like a bird of prey. hunting.
Venstre er left.
The telescope points to the left. The telescope points straight ahead. The telescope points to the right.
To the right, to the left. Det var jo ikke noe mer. Ok. Ok, da går vi videre. Så. Du er lommekjent her, du.
Ja.
Det sa du uten å nøle. Sevlor. Vi kan jo ikke ta lute de her.
Kister som er ikke er rød, de kan jo åpne. Men hvis det er kister som er rød, så må du ikke åpne.
Så jeg kan... Det er jo ikke rødt oppi her.
Nei.
Men det var jo verdifølst. Er det skannet?
Det her er en kjøpmeis, så vi kan selge ting.
Oi!
Så det er jo bare å selge henne. Han har jo bare noen... Han har noen...
Så... Sandaler. Ok, det er de som er best.
Can't give up now. Just some bits and bobs I no longer need.
Alrighty then. Er det noe interessant?
Mm.
Er det noe interessant?
Nei, jeg selger den bare under ting. Okay.
Hvor du har fått tak i den spennende sleiker-ikonet ditt? Ja, skjelettet med øye. Blå øya.
Jeg tror det
er
Steam.
Ja. Tingling is trading. Ja, det er flere som prater masse. Jeg kan gå dit mens du trader.
Just leave. They're kin.
I'll not gamble our lives, our futures, on people who are as good as dead. We must leave for Baldur's Gate at once.
Can we all just take a moment, please?
What's the point in blazing spells if we don't bloody use them? We should stay. These people aren't fighters. We can help.
Or yell louder. That's fine too.
Jeg kan ikke gjøre det mens du trader. Bare en gang.
Prove it wrong then. You think you're able to, that is.
Ja, jeg kan vente.
Søk! Fine. We'll stay. If we survive, it'll make for a good story, I suppose.
Thank you, Roland.
Wow.
It's up for discussion.
Refugees, adventurers, no one in years, and suddenly we're overwhelmed. Well met. And thank you for beating back those goblins. Most brave of you. Is there anything you need? Act fast if you do. The ritual will be complete before too long. I forgot. You're a blow-in. A few days hence, this grove will be completely concealed by thorny vines. None will be able to enter or leave.
Thorny vines?
A drastic measure. But more monsters seem to terrorize this region every day. We druids will be safe. As for those that took refuge here, well, may Sylvanas guard them as they continue their travels. You sound just like Korga. But it had to come to this. I pray to Sylvanas each night. The Wildfather will protect those refugees. I hope. Just some bits and bobs I no longer need.
Holy smoly. Går det an å selge flere ting samtidig? Ja. Smittar. Fire til elve. Quarters på 4 til 11. Jeg selger det. 4 til 9, 4 til 9. Shortbow, 4 til 9. En fakkel kan være greit å ha. 10 armor, 11. Kan jo ikke trenge alle de armorene. Simple robes. Spiked shield, armor 2. Kanskje det kan være bra. Boots, level gloves, og inkpotten quill, og jeg vet ikke om jeg trenger det. Jug, dark mine, jeg vet ikke om jeg kan bruke det på noe. Bane, en kopp, onyx, jeg vet ikke hva det kan brukes til. Quill, skull. Spiked bulb. Ok. Trade. Det er lettet på innholdet mitt. Ganske mye. Rotten chicken eggs. Soul coin. Hvor det står hvor mye penger jeg har. Attitude. Da vil vi se. Trade. Ja, det er jo Shadow Heart også sine ting. Det var litt kult det da. Ja, de går jo dyrt. Det koster 320 for et par handsker som er magiske da, det er veldig merke. Men jeg har altså 436 penger. Ja, nei. Det var liksom... Jeg har jo... Bra armor. 10... 15... Ringmail armor pluss 1. Ja, nei, jeg er ferdig.
Sylvanas, guide your path.
Da. We drink. Stone door.
Let's see what this does.
Det kommer. Jaha, hva det her er for noe?
Ah, you. Thank you. You stopped us from making a bad situation much worse.
Soru. Hvorfor har du letet etter den som heter Soru?
Du finner ham i kamp. Hva vil du ha med ham?
Han møtte en strange creature nearby. Jeg vil ikke vite mer. Ok.
Du finner ham i kjøvene, men jeg varer deg ikke å starte trøbbel. Det er allerede nok. Hva er din business her, jeg vil se til det snart. The druids are forcing everyone out. This latest attack will only strengthen their resolve. There have been several attacks by different monsters. The druids blame us outsiders for drawing them here. Nobody's welcome anymore. They've started a ritual. To cut the grove off from the world outside. We can't stay, but we'll be slaughtered if we leave. We are no fighters.
Okay.
Thank you again for your help out there. If you'll excuse me, I'd best get my people moving.
Så de skal stikke over det.
No, sir. But if there's a clear path past those goblins, they'll find it.
Yes.
Da er vi ferdig her.
Of course. Everybody worried then.
Ja.
Mm.
Jeg så jeg kunne ikke lute noe her, det var rødt.
Don't make me hurt you, boy.
Too late! Looking at you is painful enough.
Give it back, kid.
I already told you I don't have it.
How stupid are you? Give me some shot then.
Ah,
fuck. Ah,
fuck.
Jeg bare prat. Roland.
We should have left by now. Damnation. Instead, we're just sitting here, practically begging to be attacked. Staying is a mistake. And what about us? There's every chance we've doomed ourselves by helping these people. We will end up fodder for some goblin's blade, all because Leah insists on helping every wounded foal we see. Our best chance to make it to Baldur's Gate is on our own. This place is lost.
are looking at Leroican's newest apprentice. Yes, that Leroican. The greatest wizard in Baldur's Gate.
Baldurian. Is this the Leroican of Rammas, its tower?
His name is known far and wide, I see. Few can match him in terms of raw power and talent. Until now, that is. In years to come, you will boast of this meeting, I can assure you. May we meet again in Baldur's Gate, my friend.
Well, well, yeah. Well, yeah.
It isn't the talk of the camp.
It's a rare day when I see one of you lot about. Thank goodness you came along when you... Oh! There isn't a bit of color in those cheeks, Petal. Are you hurt? Cold? Feverish?
Auntie Etel will sort you out. I've lotions and potions galore.
Sorry, love. I just lose the run of myself sometimes. I must say, though, you're looking mighty peaky. Are you all right?
Ah, ja, hun kanskje oppdager. Hun vet kanskje at vi har en larve i hauet.
I've seen it all. I once had a fella who'd been caught dabbling with a dryad. The wife was none too pleased and introduced him to a pot of boiling oil. But worry not. I fixed him up, and depending on the lighting, he looks good as new. My point is, whatever ails you, I promise I've seen worse.
Something doesn't add up about this one. Don't tell her anything.
What is it, Petal? What's wrong?
ja vel. Nei, skal vi si hva det er for noe?
Ja,
As you recount your adventure, Auntie Ethel nods along, her eyes wide.
You poor pet! My heart goes out to you, truly. I see no sign of a tentacle yet, but that could change in an instant. You need help. Serious help. I've ne'er a potion or lotion here that could do it, but... Yes, I may have something at home. I've collected some interesting bits and bobs over the years. You'll have to stop by my house just at the edge of the forest.
Okay.
Let me mark it on your map. I'll be heading back soon, so I can meet you there. Now, do you need anything? I have a few odds and ends for sale. Hey, bother.
Gold. Ja. Ja, det er ikke verst våpen vi har der. Vi hadde en fin sånn stav, eller hva det heter for noe.
Vi har jo ingen stav, altså. Eller gubber som kan bruke stav.
Ja.
Det var wizard, altså. Eller trollmenn.
Potion of invisibility. Nei, det er jo ikke noe her. Nei, ok.
Be careful on the road. I'd hate if something happened to you. Take care, Petal.
Okidoki. Da, det vil jo ikke så mye mer å gjøre.
You! Saw you fighting those slimy bastards!
Fancy a bowl?
Best to fill your belly now, while we still can. You've been on hard times too, huh? Look in your eyes says otherwise. Here, have more. We'll need every bit of strength to make it to Baldur's Gate. Trust me. I will!
Gruel. Okay. Let's go. Lead the way.
Blade of Frontiers. What a thrill for the children.
They're tough kids. Smart, too. The future's in good hands.
What are you talking about? Talking about a wrong car. Yeah, I will.
You just have to buy enough time to run.
The man.
But we haven't sprouted any tentacles. Not yet. She's out there now, preying on the... I'm up for the challenge. You've just... A splendid...
I'm about to say now, I'm back to camp.
Oh, nice. Da har vi flere på lag.
Swing and swing. Skal vi se.
He stares right past you as if you're invisible or boring. You see nothing out of the ordinary. As you turn back, the child slips between the rocks.
Oh shit, jeg har minus 1 i intelligence bonus. Det her er kanskje ikke så bra. Oh nei! Shit da! Failure.
You look the rocks over, but find no sign of a way through.
Kan man ikke ha flere rolls?
Seen someone like you before. Go on, take this ring. It's lucky. You haven't seen anything yet, mister. Go on, take the ring and watch your fortune change.
Okay. Her ser det vanskelig ut. Nei. Shit.
Hard luck, mister. But like I said, we can change that. Watch. Call it. Heads or tails? Heads it is. See? That's the kind of luck you get from one of my lucky rings. I've got more where that came from. Real cheap too. Interested?
Hmm.
daughter go right now!
She's a thief, Hellspawn. And you will wait for Corga's judgment. Now get back!
Oh, let me through, Ragrishev, or I'll rip your damn throat out!
Ooh. Heftige greier.
Da må du ta prate med de her folkene når jeg kommer opp igjen.
We could help each other. Fight the goblins together. Instead, these fools are trying to chase us away.
Lives are at stake. And the cowards only care about their bloody rituals.
We need to get Arabella out. Now!
You heard the guards. They're waiting on Corker to give word.
I'd sooner trek through the nine hells than trust that snake! Ugh.
Arabella tried to steal their idol. Druids lost their damn minds about it. They need it for their precious ritual.
Oh, it's all my fault. I told her I wished the wretched thing would just disappear, or better yet, explode.
Now Arabella's being judged by a bunch of druids who hate us. That's not right.
Sounds like she made the fatal mistake of getting caught. We shouldn't get involved.
Thank you. They won't give us the time of day.
Hurry! I'm at the end of my tether as is. Can't take this waiting!
Say what a blow.
I bet she's giving them hell. She's not our kid for nothing.
Come, Magrin, give her kick back.
A moment.
What? You?
Ja. Ut og save. Investigating the beach. Det er noe her nede.
Det er kista her borte.
Ja, det er bra til å hoppe over.
Ja, du må hoppe over en liten tid der. Hva kan skje?
Survival failed. Å ja, du har kjøpt spade, ja. Ja. Ja, det var det jo litt forskjellige ting. Ja, det var jo ikke så verst det. Litt gull.
Above the waves, beckoning you, drowning out all logic. logical thought. Your chest fills with yearning. You want to get closer. You need to get closer. Just a few more steps, and you can lose yourself in that sweet song.
Okay.
Harpies.
Jeg sikkert de må være så god å synge. Ja, du tar den som hopper frem. Your turn. Oh ja. Jeg får jo ikke gjort noe.
Nei, kjære.
Jeg ble lura.
Du ser den som har sånn en lilla.
Ja, ser det.
Den bryter konsentrasjonen. Da må du angripe den. Jeg spiller det.
Ja. Ja, nu kan jag.
Bleed for me.
Det var ikke så mye mer. Det var skikkelig bra hit. Der redda du ræva våres. Your turn. Well.
No. That's what the voice said. I almost got to the nest, but the singing. I need to get back. Mole will be find a boy called Donnie. Tell him you want to see the dragon's lair.
Okay, dragon's lair.
I'll fill that one later.
Why? What did you say, Hila?
Moving ahead.
Ja, fick jag fire gullpenger. Har du luta de andre harp igjen?
Nei, jeg har ikke noe. Kan vi gå rundt på baksiden?
Åja, vi venter jo. Det var jo kista. Da vi fikk 30 XP bare for å finne kista. Det var ikke noe mer.
Ta med deg en shadow heart.
Nå kommer ikke hun med.
Nei, du har
skuttet
deg nå.
Gud. Nå kommer hun helt automatisk.
Ja, hun kommer.
Let's see what those harpies were hoarding. Wow, a magic ring. Level 1 illusion spell. Ah, and so ration. Det er ikke verst. Ellers var det bare noen bøker. Da er det bare å gå tilbake. Skal vi gå, går det an til å gå snarveien til byen eller noe sånt?
Nei,
jeg
må gå samme vei.
Så hvis vi går til camp, og så går vi fra campen til nærmeste transportør.
Protegenos
Moninos. Okay, Moninos.
Ah, my good friend. You were at the gates just now, no? When the goblins came? You saw them up close? A few questions, if you please. There's no overstating my interest. Glory. Now, how would you describe that particular batch of goblins? Size, nature, distinguishing qualities?
You search your mind, but remember nothing useful about goblin social order or behavior.
Oh. Goblins were of rare, jam-colored hue, and wielded magic blowguns. And the dragon they had marching in the rear, was it of the brass or silver variety? Witnesses failed to notice the obvious dragon. Last question, then you'll be quite free. Did the attackers rally to the Absolute when they fell upon the gates?
did, didn't they? Oh, oh, curious. Oh, curious indeed. I've interrogated one, a captive in this very camp. She reports they've abandoned their god, Maglaviath, in favor of someone called the Absolute. The scandal! Ah, but is superstition all? These goblins are informed by a kind of strategy anathema to their kind. I, for one, intend to get to the bottom of it. I'm just preparing to head to their camp as we speak, in fact. If you'll excuse me, I ought not to dawdle.
Never you mind. Who needs mercy when you've a quick tongue, hmm? And an invisibility potion stashed in your back pocket.
Until we meet again.
Okay. What you got?
Yes. Yes, I see.
Nå er det så mye mer å gjøre her.
Speak. Find Annette in her room. Through the carved door, deeper in the grove. The bird knows. She needs to know. You do not.
Oh, talk to them.
Good,
Sonny.
Talk about
add
the bonus.
I forgive me. It is not you I fear. It is my brethren. More follow Korga every day. They are afraid, and she offers a simple solution. Eject the refugees, and we will be safe. Druid and an outsider. We can do nothing without turning the others against us. Only Master Hulsin can stop this. I pray my bird returns with news of him. If not, I fear for my people. I would prefer not to. But if Master Hulsin does not return, Korga will give the order, and my voice will not matter.
Okie dokie.
Find our master. Return to me then.
Da har vi fått et nytt oppdrag. Holy smoly, en slange.
Please. I'm sorry.
This is madness, Korga. She's just a...
A what, Wrath? A thief? A poison? A threat? I will imprison the devil, and I will cast out every stranger. Girl, you mean parasite. She eats our food, drinks our water, then steals our most holy idol in thanks. Wrath, lock her up. She remains here until the rite is complete. And keep still, devil. Teela is restless.
Come, Korga. We took back the idol. Surely...
Do it.
Okay. Skal vi se... Nature... Don't Druid cherish harmony. Persuasion Reserve has used a paladin persuasion. I'm very versed in... du som styrer.
Very well. I'll defer to your ruling. My circle has offered grace to these outsiders. We gave them shelter from storm. We nourished their bellies. In return, these devils lured in a horde of goblins. And their spawn stole the one relic that might keep us safe. We've taken back our relic. But I will keep the fiend caged till our protection rite is complete.
I was scared. They said when the rite was over, we'd have to leave. But there's goblins out there and worse. And it's nice here. So I took the idol. I thought maybe then we could stay. Please let me go. I'll be good, I swear.
Well, Paladin, what say you?
Har du fått en presang?
Jeg har fått noen flue.
Åja.
Feskeflue.
Går du fluefeske?
Ja.
Kult.
Hva faen er det for noen steker? Det var ikke verst. Jeg får den som knivefesk.
Ja.
Keramisk.
Wow. For sen bursdagsgave.
Ja. Ja, det var ikke verst. Ja, skal vi se.
Thank you! Thank you, thank you!
Specific, Tina, to me! Out, thief. My grace has its limits.
Hurt.
Thank you, Corga. Master Halsin.
Halsin isn't here. Keep his name off your tongue, lest Teela pierce it.
Because you said them,
Yeah,
Shadow Heart.
Hon fick väl ont ut att man gjorde något gott. Du vet, hon Shadow Heart, hon tillbär ju Shard.
Fellowheart, rett. Kaga, hva er Fellowheart? Der. Hæ?
Hvordan?
Ja, men jeg må forbytte til den største der, ja.
I know that look. You're wondering why I was in pain before. Let's just clear the air about that now. It's just an old wound that hurts me from time to time. Nothing to be concerned about. It's nothing to do with the tadpoles, at least, in case your imagination is in danger of getting away from you. It's just something I have to live with.
Hmm.
Quite a lot, if I'm being honest. But it always passes quickly, so I can manage. Positive. You can trust me on that.
Ho-hee-ho-ho. Yeah-ha?
There's no story. None that you're entitled to hear, anyway. Forget you ever saw it. We've been through quite a lot, with likely more to come. Care to narrow it down a little?
Okidoki! Hva er det mer å gjøre her? Rødt alt sammen. Druid's chamber.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
I see you. Just give me a moment.
I see you. Just give me a moment.
Liz Medicatrix. There. It's up to her now. Life or death. Now, what was it you needed? You found her, but I still don't know what she can do for you. Come here. Let's have a look at you. You seem healthy enough. A bit tired around the eyes, maybe. A tadpole. A mind flayer tadpole. I'll do what I can. Come, follow me. I might be able to help.
Journey updated.
This way.
Cleared library.
This one had the same problem as you. Attacked us in the woods together with some goblins. Tadpole crawled out of his head soon after. No. That was Master Halson. A pity you got me instead of him. He understands these things. Studied them. Still, we have options. You don't have to be here for this.
No, I'll stay. I'd rather know exactly what you're up to.
All right. Let's see what we can do.
She shifts uneasily, hesitating. Something's off.
It might. But first things first. Tell me about your symptoms. Have you noticed anything strange happening? I'm telling you everything you need to know. Believe me on that. I want to help you. But I can't unless you work with me. So, has anything unusual happened to you?
Hvorfor ikke nummer én? Hvorfor ikke nummer én?
Enda dreper
oss. Åja.
Nothing? You sure?
Okay.
All right. I suppose that makes things easier. Give me your arm, please. You came to me for help. Do you want it or not?
Hvorfor skal vi fære?
Hvorfor skal det oss?
No. I can't let you leave. You could transform any second. This is the last time I'll ask. Please.
To hell with it.
Okay, Barbaran intimidation. Oh shit.
Add bonus.
Guidance. Oh, det var på håret. Sykt. Shit.
I'm sorry, but I can't let you go. If you transform out there, you'll kill everyone in the grove. Everyone for leagues around.
Oh, they're all dead. Nice. I aced it.
You're right. I'm no use to the others dead. Master Halson did say the drow's tadpole was dormant. Maybe yours is too. All right, but on one condition. This is a vial of wyvern poison. Swear to me, you'll swallow it if you feel any symptoms.
All right.
Swear it.
I guess I'll
swear. I hope it doesn't come to that, but thank you. Here. You know, I've spent my life treating folk and never once saw a mind flayer infection. Then suddenly, there's dozens of you. Maybe more. Master Halson and I were tracking them, studying them, trying to figure out what the hell was going on. Because you should all be changing. There should be a small army of mind flayers out there. But you're not. Weird powers aside, you seem perfectly normal. For one, that thing in your head is like nothing we've ever seen from Mind Flayers. It's one of their worms for sure. But this one gives you powers. Telepathic connections. And it doesn't turn you into one of them. Not yet, anyhow. Hard to say, but there's a lot we don't know. Infected, folks like you, have been converging on an old temple of Saluna. And I've no idea why. When Master Halson heard the adventurers were heading that way, he saw a chance to get answers. Joined on the spot. Whatever he found there, he didn't make it back. The thing is, I've sent birds to find him, but the place is rotten with goblins. None of us can even get close. You, though, you're one of them. Technically speaking, I mean. They won't kill someone carrying their parasite. If you can find Halson and get him out of there, we can discover what he learned, and perhaps he can save your life. How's that sound?
Well, that sounds fine.
Thank you. It would mean everything to the group. To me. I wish I could tell you more, but only those adventurers know what happened out there. All I can say for sure is they all went to the old temple of Saluna. And Master Halson didn't make it back. Good luck out there. And if things start to go bad, remember the vial. Remember your oath.
Huh. Hvor mange ganger har du hatt denne samtalen med kjæringa før du forstod hva du måtte gjøre? Ja, da har vi jo brukt lang tid på bare prating. Ja, ja. Det er jo litt kult da, at alt er så sykt bra laget. Skulle likt å sett så bra quest-scener på World of Warcraft eller noe sånt.
Ja.
Nei, det er han en annen kraft. Ja.
Kan du gå og prate med
foreldrene
til jenta?
Foreldrene til jenta? Hvor er hun? Dem. Der er ungen. Det er det hun som er her oppe.
You ever scare me like that again, and I'll feed you to a gnoll.
Mom, I'm fine. Stop it.
Our little Hellion told us what happened. Thank you. Don't know what we'd do without her.
Likewise. Arabella?
Thank you for helping me.
It's our job to get out of here safely,
not yours. It's my job too.
Komira's locket. No one does. Crown's spirit, the beauty cast, dancing light. That's what Mole says. That girl. Cast, come on. Åja, oh, han kommer opp hit.
Watching his hands, you realize he's miming opening something.
Oh, how can I make modifiers? Fail.
He nods, then reaches for a concealed hatch.
Other folk. Who are you?
Well, look who's come to visit. My kids say you've been busy since you got here. Mercon says you got him out of a tight spot with some harpies. Gotta say, I'm impressed. You saved Arabella from the druids. Don't know what those bastards would have done.
And we're happy to be helped. Now, what can I do for you?
Yeah, there looks like some here. Talking about
the help. Hold
on, look, a quest here.
You've been a friend to us. Come back anytime.
Investigate the beach for them.
Go.
fängsel.
You ain't gonna shoot me. Your hands are shaking.
Put it down. She can't fight back.
That's the point. Get out of the way.
She didn't kill your brother, Arca. You're better than this.
Shoot before you lose your nerve, Tiefling. If you ever had it to begin with.
I didn't ask for you to say a damn thing! Keep out of it!
Looks like the Absolute sent me a protector. You gonna kill her too?
You! Move!
Success.
What in every hell is wrong with you? Damn you. Damn it! Why do you care if a goblin lives or dies?
Not sure I get that. The bars don't make her special. But fine. Whatever.
It's all right, Arca. Let's go.
Ain't sure why. It's too late to make friends, warg meat. My tribe's coming. They're gonna burn this pretty place for the glory of the Absolute and hang you by your guts. Goddess, we're burning her name across the face of the world, we are. The Absolute is gold from the sky, she is. The blessing in the storm and the storm itself. My tribe can tell you everything there is to know. Absolute bless one of our own, Priestess Gah. Got a whole lab set up. Cooks up potions that fix our lads. That could probably stick your head back on if someone was to chop it off. Mighty Booyog.
I'm not saying we should trust a goblin, but she sounds very useful.
Get me out of here, and I'll tell you where to find her. Deal? Then hurry up and do it. My tribe ain't as friendly as I am.
Let's just go for who we're tied for. Ja, hvis det ikke så måtte vi sikkert prate med noen andre for å få hjelp.
I met your friend, Appley. Lead the way.
Lead the way. Lead the way. Ah, stone door.
Glaring eyes are certainly a good sign. Best tread carefully.
Ser du oppe til høyre i den statuen der oppe?
Ja.
Den bjørn.
Guardian.
Og da døver vi. Så vi må vente litt. Jeg skal bruke litt magi for å... Du ser langt fremme til venstre noe blått på veggen der. Rune of the Bearer.
Ja.
Jeg skal bruke en mage hand og trykke på den der. Det blir fattig. Giv ham noe å cry about. Don't wear his voice, sir. Still need answers. Sånn,
nå er jeg skrudd. Ok.
Skal vi gå fram av slottet med noen goblinene?
Ja. Yeah. Magisk vann, bare. Jaha.
Did some bleeding arts show up to save the druid? I'll cut you to pieces.
What are you doing? It's me, Sazza.
You and them other idiots mucked up the old raid. The Absolute don't like failures.
I ain't a failure. I'll be an hero when I tell the boss about this place. And you'll be maggot food.
I'll be telling the boss myself. Kill him!
Fire stykk. Ok. Jeg har for lite til å hoppe.
Jeg har brukt magi.
Åja, det her er ho. Miss. Miss. Jeg missa.
Åh, dæven kan han traf.
Oi. Ja, det var det du fikk fem. Åja, 32 i skade. Ja, vel. Hva som skjer? Fear.
Ah. Skrämma dem lite.
Det var kul. Not bad.
Ja. Satt det. Easy Gringsbox.
Easy peasy.
Den druden som ligger på en Eindal, det er bare Findal, det er bare å la han være. Vi må få den gjerne goblin ut først.
Ja. Miss.
Helvete,
ja, det er så lett. Jeg har gjort det mange ganger. Når man har hoppet, så må man ikke trykke noe mer. Critical hit. Sykt.
Det var veldig.
Det var god det her. Så den helte musikken til slutt.
Sånn. Nå går vi ut med...
Oh, ja. Hvordan skal vi gå?
Ja, vi går ut med en goblin før vi gjør noe sånt der.
Skal vi ikke lute?
Hæ?
Skal vi ikke lute?
Jo, jo, men det er sånn. Vi må gå inn igjen.
These tracks. Goblins?
I'll introduce you to my whole tribe and put in a good word for you. See it.
Vi tar
oss
en pause, og så
får
tilbake
litt
magic points og heal.
Ja, vi går til campen, da.
Ja, og ta bare lang rest neste øverst.
Ja. Jeg går og henter meg noe å drikke.
Ja.
Å, noen som vil prate med meg. Skal vi se, la meg prate. Astorian. Hva har vi å si?
A fine evening, don't you think? The moonlight shines warmly on us. The breeze caresses our faces. Hideous. All of it. Would that I were doing battle up there. Among the tears. Look above. Watch the moon cross the sky. The tears follow behind it. Rocky bodies tumbling through the sea of night. One of them is my crash. Clear. Do you think me so sheltered? My entire clutch battled beholders deep within the eye of the sky.
Okay, okay.
We infiltrated a Nyogi spell jammer and made waste to its crew. The tears span Toril's sky, Venisk. There is more to this realm than this grassy pebble. But enough of this. You are wasting your resting time. Come dawn, we resume our search for
Tingle runs through your head and down to your feet.
Ah, there it is. That shiver. Our little brainworms have made fast friends, it would seem. How do you feel? Surprising is just the word, isn't it? Before the Illithid's unscheduled surgery. I'd felled hundreds of beasts and a fair few fiends. The tadpoles weakened me, suppressed greater talents, but beyond that, I've showed no signs of turning. No nausea, no pain, not even a hot flash. Indeed. Perhaps the worm's vat was poisoned. Perhaps we're uncommonly fit. Or perhaps the tadpoles are merely on holiday. We could conjecture all night. I suppose the why doesn't matter so much as the what next. And that answer is plain as the horns on a war devil's head. We get these things out. Let's get some rest. Dawn comes sooner than we think.
Ok, Okay, let's give you some rest. Someone in camp wish to speak to you. Hvem er det som vil snakke med meg? Hvorfor må jeg snakke med noen? Det er noen som vil snakke med meg.
Ja, nede til venstre. Jeg må gå...
Der oppe?
Se på minimappen.
Jeg ser den.
The leader of the pack comes to chat. What's on your mind? You must be pleased to have a clear path forward. The sooner we find the druid house in, the better. I can't wait to get rid of this thing in my head. Head to Baldur's Gate. Someone's waiting for me. Let a girl have some secrets. Was there anything else?
You find a current of hope flowing through her thoughts. She believes you all have a real chance. She's anxious to find this person in Baldur's Gate. Whoever it is has a strong hold over her, and can give her something she desperately wants.
Yes, vastly so. But I don't want to talk about her. Not right now. It's a beautiful night. I think I'll stay up to enjoy it while I still can. Rest well.
Rest well. Go to bed. Long rest. End the day and restore hit points and spell slot. To fully rest, you must use enough camp supplies. Supply pack.
Dette ute.
Ute, sorry. Full rest. Out of save successfully.
Så tar vi bare leave camp.
Well, jeg må hente meg noe å drikke, vent litt. Alrighty then.
Ja, da må vi bare inn igjen tilbake.
Hoho.
Den kista som står rett, den igjen står rett opp, men ikke trykk på den. Den sprenges. De som er sånn rødt på. Jeg skal gå litt unna det. Kan jeg sette den av?
Ok.
Utenom den
er en tønne
med det grønne.
Ok. Thieves tool.
Ja, det bare gir alt fra Thieves tool, så trap disarm greier fra denne stadion.
Scroll of Featherfall, trap disarm toolkit. Jeg fikk en nettopp.
Hæ?
Jeg fant en ny nettopp her i tønna.
Ja, bare send det til han. Hører du klikk på den og send det til han. Astarion.
Astarion.
Jeg åpner den igjen. Desarmer den igjen. Trappet på den igjen kista. Og åpner den. Critical failure. Fetta. Ja, nu kommer vi til å få oss en...
Move back.
Ja.
Hva som skjedde når du fikk critical failure?
Ja. Jeg synes det er kanskje greit eller? Hva liker jeg? Jo, jeg fikk en second try.
Aha.
Som regel så sprenges det inn eller at du døver eller rett eller annet.
Hmm. Lucky you.
Og nå må jeg diske den opp.
Suksess. Hva er det som er inni den?
Nei, jeg husker ikke hva det var som er inni. Sikkert det. Det er en maze.
Ah.
En uncommon, eller en stav. Det er jo ikke noe som vi kan bruke. Og 39 gull og en antidote.
Det er bare å selge.
Ja. Nei, men da er det greit. Da går vi ned og så healer vi igjen den druden som ligger der nede. Da er du på Shadowheart, og så healer du han, men du er uten han finner av oss.
Hva er det?
Åja, han hyler seg selv.
It's my fault. I thought I'd given them the slip, but they followed me through the tunnel back there. I must tell the others what happened. I stepped careful. There are traps in these tunnels. And thank you again.
Yeah. Hva vi skal fære nå da? Skal vi hoppe over på andre?
Hva sier du for noe?
Skal vi fortsette i denne hula? Guardian State Statues. De har jo liv i statuene. Ja, ser du jo.
Og energi, jeg skal bruke
den mage-handen til å... Det er jo tre, så tror jeg.
Desarmer den, sånn. Kan du hoppe over og hoppe ned til den døde human som blir den.
Survival failed. Hva det var feilet, tror jeg.
Something over there.
Ja, her kan jeg komme opp og ha en skuff. Du kan bare gå ned litt, og gå ut.
This way.
Der er nøkkel. Jeg må se trykke på den knappen her.
Ja, det må du ikke gjøre, for det aktiverer den jævla statuen. Ja.
Ja, da har du funnet en fin kiste.
Ja, nå er vi ferdig her.
Kult. Yes. Du sa du hadde gjort det mange ganger. To, tre, fire.
Nei. Ti ganger. 15 ganger.
10-15. Men hvor mange ganger har du levelet opp en character i World of Warcraft? Kan vedde at det er nærmere 100.
People up ahead. Something's wrong.
And these things have stayed interesting.
I don't know.
Should mind my step.
Shit. You're a true soul. You can't die. Please stay with us.
I don't think he's conscious. Can you hear us, Ed?
You, not a step closer.
A strange symbol glows, marked on their flesh, and something within you stirs in response.
Tror du vi klarer den?
Ja, hvis du ikke får en ener, så får du critical failure.
Vi fikk en 20'er.
Ja. I'm so, so sorry. It's our brother, True Soul Edwin. He's injured, and I wasn't thinking.
A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated. The injured man locks eyes with you. The parasite writhes in your head.
Try to block him. Hold his stare. Hold his stare, okay.
Your minds intertwine. You see his siblings, Andric and Brynna. New recruits. Yours to shepherd.
Protect them.
Mind the true soul. He will.
Oh.
Edwin! Ed! Please!
He's with the Absolute now.
A true soul. Thank the Absolute. Edwin, our brother. He was chosen. Like you.
Do you have orders for us? We were reporting to Edwin.
Hvorfor kunne ikke han snakke ferdig før han døva? Hva vi skal gjøre her? Why are you out here? Det vil jeg sitte her. Druid Halsin.
I don't know any druids.
Det var fort gjort. Well.
What? Are you testing us?
A true soul like you has been chosen by the Absolute. You speak with her voice.
Your words are her command. She grants you the power to enforce her will. And when the time comes, the true souls, you will rule.
Please. Any supposed new god would have an uphill battle.
I'm sorry, true soul. I only repeated what I thought I knew. It seems the Absolute still has a great deal to teach me.
Okay. Wait! Wait! Please, don't leave us. What should we do now?
We know that all too well, sir, but the Absolute sent us here.
We're looking for fugitives, survivors from that ship that crashed farther west of here. An oil bear. It had him on the ground before we had a chance to react. We managed to drag him away, but the beast's claws had already done their work. I told Edwin not to look in that cave. It was filthy with oil bear tracks. What?
It killed one of us. It killed Edwin. It's an enemy of the Absolute. You're right, sir. The beast must be destroyed.
The cave is just ahead. It was too much for us before, but if you could help us, Truso, we may stand a chance.
Let's kill a bear.
Spoke of the Absolute. Same as that goblin, Sazan. Curious.
Du var litt fjernt, jeg hørte ikke helt hva du sa.
Nei, og Linda,
ja. Åja. Hei, Linda!
Hei,
Linda!
Owlbear tracks.
Ja.
Its nest must be nearby.
Ja.
Why let its host's memories go to waste? The tadpole.
Hva det var det som skjedde nå?
Hæ?
Hva det var du gjorde?
Tok
du livet av en mindflayer?
Nei, jeg tok bare på
den. Åja.
Du kan bruke dem og aktivisere dem fra inventory for å få
forskjellige
powers.
Åja. Oh,
cool.
Goblin.
Anything of use?
That stench. Dead owlbear prey, no doubt.
Sublime Terror of Whispered. Hva er det?
Kommer du?
You feel the quake of its heavy footsteps before you see it. An owlbear. Its beaked face looming out of the darkness.
Jeg står
og
ser på den, bjørn. Uglebjørn.
Åja, du er gått inn i hula.
Ja, skrukker vi det?
Jo. Jeg må jo komme etter da.
Animal handling. Study the owlbear's behavior. Åh, det her er vanskelig. Nei! Æsj!
Hva er det nå?
Failure.
You can only surmise the obvious. The owlbear is out for blood.
Okay. Let's try again. jeg klarte det.
The beast shrinks back, feathers quivering.
Oi, jeg har rett i søla. Oi, acid. I want to get out of the acid. Oi, det skulle jeg kanskje ikke ha gjort. Ja, jeg fikk noen skade uansett.
Ja, men man må jo leie. Ja, det er sånn.
That, or we've just prolonged its misery.
Mercy, of course.
An owlbear egg. These are supposed to be worth a fortune.
Need to find a way forward.
Oh, I got it.
Yeah. Ja, det er du som healer.
Ja.
Kan du heale fordi vi ikke er så langt i nærheten?
Ja, lang gang.
Jeg er jo fullt healed.
Let's see.
Det er nesten som en ny versjon av The Addams Family. Ja, vi har en hand som følger etter oss.
Ja, den kan ikke gjøre så mye, men den kan trykke på knapper og pushe monster og sånn ned fra høyder og alt mer til sånn der.
Strange. It looks healthy, but it's stone dead.
Pigment.
The pig's dead, my friend. Staring at it won't bring it back. Come on. We'll never fix these brain worms if we stop and gawk at every piece of carrion you find.
Add bonus. Ja, hvorfor ikke? Nei! Ja, dårlig kast. Shit, altså.
The boar seems to be fresh, only a few hours dead. but you can't find any sign of a wound.
See? Nothing. Come on, we're wasting our time.
Ja, jeg har faktisk bare det. Det er noe som er her oppe. Attacking enemies while you are hiding will catch them by surprise and will give you an advantage.
Kan jeg gå til høyre?
Roger. Hva er det for at det er en snakkeboble her? Det er så vi snakker. Recipe unlocked salts of road cars. Hva er det du skal høre?
Nei, det er bare å lukke opp noen planter.
Åja. Planter. Hva er det du tar og samler det av?
Plantene
bruker vi for å lage potions og greier tegner. Ja. Ikke rart her. Ja, det var mye rart her. Her er en ulv. Eller en hund. Ah, jeg trodde jeg tok på det, så ah, det kan være heldigvis. Ah.
The dog lowers his hackles, his head tilted inquisitively. Convinced that you're harmless, he turns his attention back to the corpse. With a deep, heartbroken whine, the dog bows his head. The dog looks at his owner with sad eyes. He does not move. The dog sniffs your hand, his tail swung low in understanding. He knows how to find you.
Okay. Masse skatter i skogen.
Ja, masse skatter.
Berry.
Ja, skal vi... Vi tar den igjen med byen her. Vi går inn igjen igjen. Det er en by her oppe. Det er en del av den porten her, en liten snarve.
Her er jo fiskestang.
Så,
jeg tror jeg er først bedre. Ja.
Men vi kan jo ta den, det går en halvtime. Nei, det gjør vi ikke, det tar lenge. Ja, vi kan begynne på det. Kom, vi går.
Ska vi ha surprise attack eller?
Ja, vi må ta det. Hallå.
Oi. Javelin, Javelin, Morningstar. Ok. Rotten egg.
Looks empty.
Pitchfork. Hva som lager seg lyd?
Shit.
Vi går inn og ser. Det er vingbøl.
Doesn't want an audience, and I don't want to fight.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm laughing at your punt rutting. Jeg vil ta nummer 4.
Ja, men da får vi ikke slått med den.
Åja, ok. Hvorfor ser jeg ikke inni? Ja.
Med
musjula. Ja, der ja. Hvem som er sterkast? Ja, vi tar han Grykko først.
Ja, jeg tror det.
Ja, det er vel ikke min tur så. Jeg tar bare storkjæringa.
Ja.
ikke så mye skade. Not enough. Wow, kjempe mye skade. Det er svingslaget. Nice. Vi ser ikke jeg kan angripe to ganger. Ja, det er ikke så mye igjen der, så... Spesiell lugg ute, men vi fikk jo bra med XP.
Ja.
Det var kult.
Looks empty.
Det gikk jo fort det der. Kanskje ikke for han, men... En camp! Socks. Det er ikke rart det var. Rotting basket.
Ah,
hva er det du prøver på?
Jeg prøver å drage en kniv ut av en steak på en knekk
der. Du kan hive stein. Oi! Enda mer kamp. Nå er det, jeg vil ikke hoppe opp her.
Could have been avoided, but now you've made it inevitable.
Okay, klarer vi det her.
Ja, ja.
Okay. Huh.
I wonder if this is worth the cost. Breathe deep and move.
Ja, nå snakker går det. Ja vel.
On my way.
Må vi gå inn i vindmølla, eller?
Ja, prøv å se på den vindmølla. Se på alle bladene.
Alle bladene? Åja, det er noe som er der. Ser du ikke.
Der
er det. Der er en kar, ja. Der var han. Se. Gratis karusell.
Skal vi gå og stoppe det?
Det må vi kanskje gjøre. Kjø. Finne inngangen. Nei, kom ikke ned igjen. Jeg er jo ikke ferdig. Hvordan er det å stoppe ned igjen?
Ser du rett frem på meg?
Ja, der du ser... Mm. Det är verkligen bra att göra här. Där. Ja, rescue the gnome. Vad som är här nere? Jaha. Har du varit här?
Ja.
Ah. The speedy light feet. Rare. Det var lite kult. Athletics plus 1.
Men det är bara det som är här, så jag kan bara gå upp.
Okej.
Better not be cursed.
Free me and find out.
Maga Kabara.
Pustulant thugs. Well, get on with it. Whatever you are. You saved me, now you'll extort me. That's how this works, yes? My own fault, really. I should have dropped my pack and outrun those bastards. Alas. Take my pack, if you can find it. The only reason those goblins caught me was its weight. I'll travel lightly from now on. Ignorance is alive and well, it seems. Deep gnomes aren't restricted to the Underdark, you know. I've lived in Baldur's Gate for years. I'm in search of a friend. I fear he's in trouble. See this? I gave it to him years ago before I left home. I found it around the neck of a thug in the lower city. It was speckled with blood. My friend, nowhere to be found. But I still have hope. I have reason to believe he's in the Underdark. Hopefully, I'll pick up his trail from there. I always help my friends. On that note, I bid thee farewell. If we should meet again, well, we will have met again.
Hmm. 45 XP. Where are pocket on us, backpack on us? Ah, ja. Har du mer healing?
Nej. Jag är nöjd att gå till kampen och heala och så save och
ja. Okej, okay. Då tar vi och kämpa. You can observe another party's member stream if they allow you.
You don't rest well, flitting between dreams and nightmares. Maybe you break your meditation because you know something is wrong. Or maybe you just get lucky.
Shoot.
No, no, it's not what it looks like. I swear. It's not what you think. I'm not some monster. I feed on animals, boars, deer, kobolds, whatever I can get. I'm just too slow right now. Too weak. If I just had a little blood, I could think clearer, fight better. Please.
A strange sensation courses through you, and your companion's mind unfolds, secrets half revealed.
At best, I was sure you'd say no. More likely, you'd ram a stake through my ribs. No. I needed you to trust me. And you can trust me. Because we don't have a choice. Not if we're going to save ourselves from these worms. I need you alive. You need me strong. Please, only be a taste, I swear. I'll be well, you'll be fine. And everything can go back to normal. Let's make ourselves comfortable, shall we?
Dear, yeah.
It's like a shard of ice into your neck. A quick, sharp pain that fades to throbbing numbness. Your breath catches, your pulse quickens.
That was amazing. My mind is finally clear. I feel strong. I feel happy. Don't be so dramatic. This is just a little transaction between friends. And look what you've gained. Together, we can take on the world. It won't happen again. You have my word. Now, if you'll excuse me, you're invigorating, but I need something more filling. This is a gift, you know. I won't forget it.
You watch as he stalks towards the forest, stronger, more confident, ready to hunt.
Ok, da er vi klar til å fortsette neste gang. Kult!
I morgen så skal jeg jo... det er årsmøtet til Kongeklubben.
Ok.
Så... jeg vet ikke hvor mye vi får tid til å spille der.
Men uansett... vi fortsetter når vi har tid. Så, kjempebra.